Hello, in this video we'll know how to check your computer duration time or uptime on Windows 10. It's very easy. You will press Control Alt and Delete to check your task manager, then press task manager. And in task manager, we will select performance. And in performance, here the uptime. So here, this is the uptime, okay? So this was sleeping. So this is the days, and this is the hours, and this is the minutes. So this 4 days, 2 hours, and 30 minutes, and 15 seconds. Thank you for